Gentleman from Florida.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. The American people know the truth if they've read the Mueller report and have come to their own conclusions. You and the Trump campaign fully cooperated with the Mueller investigation. Is that correct?
I believe so, yes.
And multiple times that you've been asked to testify voluntarily before numerous different congressional committees, you've complied in that request, even voluntarily, not even needing to be subpoenaed.
That's right, to the best of my recollection, yes.
And after 22 months, 18 lawyers, 500 subpoenas, 500 search warrants, the Mueller report concluded that there was no evidence that the Trump campaign colluded with Russia. Is that correct?
I haven't read the report, but I believe that's the final conclusion.
So now that we've established that the Mueller report itself doesn't find that there's any collusion between the Trump campaign and Russia, this whole contention about the president firing or not firing or directing people to fire, is it your understanding, and you may not be able to answer this because it's outside the scope, but is it your understanding in Article 2 of the Constitution that the president could fire the attorney general without cause for any reason whatsoever?
Let me preface it by saying I'm not an attorney, but it's my understanding that the president has broad authority over members who serve in the executive branch and has broad latitude to hire and fire at his discretion.
And also under that constitutional authority obligated to him under Article 2, he could fire the FBI director without reason for any reason whatsoever at any time.
Again, I'm not an attorney, but that could be a very realistic interpretation of the Article 2 powers that are provided to the president of the Constitution, yes.
And he could have also had Mr. Mueller fired during the course of the investigation if he wanted to under his powers under Article 2.
Again, I think that would be a question for the Attorney General or White House counsel, but I believe that would be his prerogative if he so chose, yes.
So given all that, he did not choose to exercise any of that authority. In fact, he allowed for the campaign and members like yourselves to coordinate with them, cooperate with them, and until now that we've gone through a 22-month investigation where the American people have been sold a lie of Russian collusion, now we're going to just try to rehash this narrative amongst the American people, despite the fact that it has been investigated by investigators, lawyers, FBI agents for 22 months. I would be happy to yield to any other members of my caucus that would like to yield. If not, I'll yield back to the chair.